This is just to a circular orbit around the moon. I'm building a tool called Astromech, which is sort of like a holographic Google Maps for planning space missions. Astromech is an augmented reality tool that will hopefully make planning spacecraft trajectories just as intuitive as planning routes on Earth.
I'm plotting a transfer right now that takes about 4 days.
In science fiction, we can just point and shoot. The spacecraft can just fly straight wherever it needs to go. Gravity won't really let you do that in real life. Wherever you go, something is pulling on you. So planning spacecraft trajectories is a really complex and iterative process, especially when we're looking at weird, chaotic gravitational environments like the Earth-Moon system. And I'm trying to build a tool to make that more intuitive for non-expert users. There's a lot of different organizations that want to send spacecraft to cislunar space, which is the space between the Earth and the Moon. But that's a really complicated gravitational environment. Everything is moving. Everything is spinning around you. All of your destinations are moving somewhere. It's like you're trying to navigate this big spinning maze. When you look at an organization like the Space Force, for instance, a lot of Guardians are coming in maybe with a high school diploma and no astrodynamics experience. And if they're going to be operating spacecraft in this regime, I want to build a tool that can help get them up to speed very quickly. I named this after a droid from Star Wars. And so it's really cool to think that we are building a piece of technology that's really kind of only existed in sci-fi, right? Like when R2-D2 projects the map to Luke Skywalker, we're sort of creating a version of that that's hopefully just as intuitive to use.